It's a pleasure for us to be up here with you today, and we're going to try to do a few numbers here to get you in the spirit. It's always a pleasure to be in the house of the Lord, and it's a pleasure for us to be up here at Stone Memorial with you here today. Let's slow things down, fellas, and let's do it one, and then we'll intro everybody after that. It's me again, Lord. Y'all so much. One called It's Me Again, Lord. We appreciate that a whole lot. We're the Southern Gentlemen. It's a great pleasure to be up here with you tonight, and I think we got most of the sound problems maybe resolved for time being. I hope so anyway. We got two gentlemen that it's always a great honor to introduce up here. They represent the great state of North Carolina down around Randleman, North Carolina, and both of them are fine musicians and fine gentlemen to go along with it over here. And the Burris brothers, and starting out on the dobro over here, I believe he's the youngest, and that's brother Jake Burris over here on the dobro. He does a fine job.
All right.
Next to him is his big brother with the fiddle, and he's a fine musician too, and a great fiddle player, and that's Adam Burris. He's also from Randleman, North Carolina. And as moving over towards the old side of the stage, or as Burgess likes to refer to it, the experience side over here. Okay. Over here on the mandolin from Vicksburg, Virginia, just right out the road here, a few miles over here. He does a fine job with his singing and a great job with the mandolin too. That's Burgess Herg on the mandolin over here. And the next one, Senor DeWise back here, I think every one of you knows him back here, because he couldn't hide anywhere, could he?
No.
I believe you've been a member up here a few years also, and he's a great singer and a great bass player, and we thank the world of him too. From Bassett, Virginia, big brother Steve Shively on the bass fiddle. Over here with the five-string banjo, he represents Fieldale, Virginia, and I think he's one of the finest banjo players, and he's my favorite. I think he's one of the most natural-born banjo players I know of, and we've been traveling together for about 8 years over here. Mike, welcome, if you will, Bobby Wedlock on the five-string banjo.
Thank you. And now the leader of the Southern Gentleman Band from right here in Collinsville, Virginia, Mr. Johnny Johnson.
All righty, thank you. Thank you so much, Sheriff. Since we got all the Foggy Mountain boys just about up here with us here. Let's do a little trio number here with me and you and Steve, I believe. Get in line, brother, if you want to go home.
Line, brother,
he will take you in. Get in line, brother, if you want to go home. Get on your knees and right in that wrong, and you'll be singing this old time song.
Get in line, brother,
if you want to go home. Satan, I have righted that wrong. Got a one-way ticket and I'm good. That's why I got a worry that I sing this song.
Get in line, brother,
if you want to go home. Get in line, brother, if you want to go home. Get on your knees and righten that wrong, and you'll be singing this old-time song.
Get in line, brother,
if you want to go. If I could tell you, brother, just how I feel, then you'd know the love of God is real, then you'd be praying while I sing this song.
Get in line, brother,
if you want to go home. Get in line, brother, if you want to go home. Get on your knees and right in that room, and you'll be singing this old-time song.
Get in line, brother,
if you want to go home.
Get in line, brother, if you want to go home. Adam, I want to get you and Jake over here. I believe we'll move up to about the key of F here. And these, you know, Brother Harmony is something that you sure can't beat when it comes to singing. And these two gentlemen right here does a mighty fine job. I believe y'all going to do an old Bill and Charlie Munro song, maybe. What would you give in exchange for your soul, I believe?
Risk not your soul for things that
came. Oh, if today got to go your way, what would you give in exchange for your soul? What will you give in exchange? What will you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange for your soul? Oh, if today God call you away, what would you give in exchange for your soul? What would you give in exchange for your soul? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange for your soul? Oh, if today got to go your way, you give in exchange for your soul?
Mighty fine there. Thank you, Jake and Adam. I tell you, anytime, the Burroughs Brothers, they have a band of their own also, and we love it. Anytime we get a chance to get to play with them, and anytime you get a chance to see them, they always put on a wonderful show there. And it makes me mighty proud, because they keep a good traditional bluegrass sound alive, everybody.
Ain't no other kind. That's sort of kind there is.
We're going to get Big Steve over here and him, Bobby. We're going to try to do a little trio number. We hope you'll enjoy. One called the Model Church. It's an old Baptist hymn here. We'll just tell everybody it's an old Christian church hymn. How's that? Comes out of the hymn books here. We hope you like our version of it here. Fellas, if you will. Ready? Well, why, Papa? Thank y'all. One there called the Model Church. We're glad y'all enjoyed that one a whole lot. We're going to get Big Steve up here to sing one here for you, and this is my favorite one he does. We'll get the quartet to kind of help out with this. I may even try to drop down and do a little bass singing on this, and then we can tell. One called Dancing with the Angels, I believe.
Dancing with the angels. There's a pathway of darkness, there's a pathway of light, and they meet crossroads. The angels are calling, and the spirit will hearken. All is forgiven, laying down your weary load. We'll be dancing with the angels, just like old Daniel in the lion's den. The door will be open and the feast spread out before you. Dancing with the angels. Satan's dark powers are hungry for confusion, unsatisfied, ever greedy for more. If you look to your heart at the spirit there blooming, if it's bright and shining, sin can harm you no more. We'll be dancing with the angels, just like old Daniel in the lion's den. The door will be open and the feast spread out before you. Dancing with the angels while the lion roars. Dancing with the angels, just like old Daniel in the lion's den. The door will be open and the feast spread out before you. Dancing with the angels while the lion roars. Dancing with the angels.
All right. He told me about the note, and I forgot what we're going to do next. Let's see here. We had a request for one here. We hadn't done it in a while, and I don't think we'll be able to do it. But we want to do this one for Rudy Johnson. And I hope you'll enjoy this one. This is one of some of our buddies, Russell Easter, Ed Easter, and James Easter, the Easter Brothers, wrote and had a big hit on here a few years ago. And we hope you'll enjoy our version of it. And I believe it's called They're Holding Up the Ladder, I believe, here, Bobby.
They're holding up the ladder that I'm climbing on. I'm climbing up the ladder.
gospel ladder, always heeding every sun. I know my Savior's with me and he's teaching me to climb. Each day on this ladder is a battle for me. Each step on the ladder is another victory. They're holding up the ladder that I'm climbing on. I'm climbing up the ladder and I'm going home at the top of the ladder. Oh, what joy there shall be. And the angels are holding up this ladder for me. Being built for me somewhere in glory land. This ladder that I'm climbing is part of the plan. Can't you hear the angels beckoning? Keep climbing, don't stop. There's a crown of life awaiting when you finally reach the top. They're holding up the ladder that I'm climbing on. I'm climbing up the ladder and I'm going home at the top of the ladder. Oh, what joy there shall be. And the angels are holding up this ladder. Get on that gospel ladder, don't you be afraid to climb. Can't you hear the angels cheering? Soon the battle will be over. We'll celebrate the victory over on that other shore. They're holding up the ladder that I'm climbing on. I'm climbing up the ladder and I'm going home at the top of the ladder. Oh, what joy there shall be. And the angels are holding up this ladder for me. Holding up a ladder. Thank you just a whole lot. Let's drop down to the key of E there, fellas, and while we're doing our trio numbers right here, and this one of my favorites right here, and I believe I've got two aunts out here, Mabel and Mabel Hughes and Keneal Johnson. Good to see them at the shows, and I know both of them are big Stanley Brothers fans, and this is what I learned from the Stanley Brothers. I think Albert Brumley actually has got the rights to it, but we hope you'll enjoy it. One called to rank strangers to me. We hope you'll enjoy. I wandered again to my home in the mountains. When youth's early dawn, I was happy and free. Were all rank strangers to me.
Everybody I met
seemed to be rank strangers. No mother nor dad,
not a friend could I see.
They've all moved away, said the voice of of a stranger to a beautiful home by the bright crystal sea. Some beautiful day I'll meet them in hell, where no one will be a stranger to me.
I believe we got time maybe for about two more numbers before the next act comes on, so we're going to move right along with the program. We're going to go down into the Lubin Brothers repertoire, and this is always one of my favorites they've done here, and we hope you'll enjoy. And no matter what people think of this world today, there's definitely a higher power, and this is certainly a good one to tell the story here. We hope you'll enjoy. I think this is a quartet number there, fellas. One call, there's a higher power.
When the burden seemed to overcome, there's a higher power who's faithful and refuses none. There's a higher power, all on him reigns on high. There's a higher power, unless they do, they'll surely die. There's a higher power, let's sing and shout it, walk and talk it. There's a higher power, lay down your soul, Jesus bought it. There's a higher power, amen, 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 amen. Lost in sin, there's a higher power, they need not fear the works of man. There's a higher power, just call on him, it reigns on high. There's a higher power, unless they do, they surely die. There's a higher power, let's sing and shout it, walk and talk it. There's a higher power, lay down your soul, Jesus bought it. There's a higher power, amen,
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 amen.
There's a higher power. Down.
There's a higher power,
it can't build you no heavenly crown.
There's a higher power,
let's sing it, shout it, walk it, talk it.
There's a higher power,
lay down your song, Jesus bought it.
There's a higher power.
Thank you all so much. We're going to close out the number and let thank you so much. It's certainly been a pleasure. We're going to close out our show with this next number. And Adam Burrows, he does a super job leading this and on the fiddle right here. And we're going to get him to close with this. But before we do that, on behalf of all the Southern gentlemen, it's certainly been a pleasure playing for you here this set. And we hope that maybe we've touched you with something we've done right there. And hopefully we'll be back maybe again, good Lord willing, to perform with you here. If we did something you like, we're the Southern gentlemen. We did something you didn't like with Doyle Austin and Quicksilver, so it'll work on that one. But, Adam, how about lead us off on a little bit of What a Friend We Have in Jesus?
I'll be glad to do.
Oh,
So much now. Y'all have a blessed day. Thank you.